What if we lived in a world free of controllers, where devices can no longer define how we do things, where our hands are free to roam, to explore, and to control, where things happen more naturally? PlayStation, Wii, Kinect. It's an ongoing evolution of the gaming experience, but all of them still screen-based. Now Lab pushed it further by exploring the future of human-computer interaction. This is the Now Lab Tech Drive. Showcased at the Spikes Asia Awards 2011, this no-touch technology allows users to manipulate not just the virtual, but physical objects with a mere gesture of bare hands. This is how it works. Users stand in front of a tracking device with an LCD screen above. Their bodies then act as a phantom control panel that maneuvers a miniature car. It was intuitive, hassle-free, and most importantly, it was a hit with the crowd. The result? A simple showcase that marks the many possibilities it can bring. Switching channels with just a flick of a finger. Driving without a steering wheel. Let's just hope it doesn't come to this. Taking what ifs and making it now.